Yes, sir. You already know what it is. This is your boy, E.s.d.o.t. Freestyle Friday, and the beat drops now.
Are you ready?
Okay, let's put an end to this pathetic hoedown.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And you already know who it is. This is your boy, E.s.d.o.t., and this is Freestyle Friday. Now, if you are not subscribed to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscription button. Then slide up, hit that bell 2 times, get these notifications. Then, y'all, leave a comment and a like. Let me know what's going on, man. So without further ado, the beat drops now. Yeah. I'm in tune. Just a man trying to make it out here in this world, you know. Doing what I gotta do. I ain't perfect. But then again, who is? Ha. Yep. So why continue to be me? I say it freely. I remember back in the days, used to be GD. Had my thing blowing up, we was good. Everybody in my hood representing what it do. From the zoo, a little titan. Always on the streets, making sure niggas wasn't fighting. That was the older G's, couldn't hold the D. I was a soldier B, they was trying to mold me. I told them, hold on, let me get my roll on. I'm in position to get the pole on, I'm strong. Hey, and still get it all day. This the time of the rhyme where I simply don't play. I gets down for mine and my peeps, you do it. Niggas, it's all love, boy, we spit fluid. I'm used to it, that's how I do it. You know, no Nike involved when I got to go. This liquor store, now let me flow. In and out the gate, I'm not worried about him. I am blind to hate, I don't see it. That's not what I do. I also close my ears off to it, so you can't intercept none of mine. I am one of a kind, how we do one time. K-Zoo on mine, and that's what I rep. Even though I'm in Florida, watch me step like I'm on the north side of my city. You know, I gets down for my people, and definitely they gon' show me the same love that I show them, and that's respect. And if y'all talk shit, then we come across your neck. Who the fuck wanna get they face put up on the deck? Trip or disrespect, and let any of my peeps from my street come out and see you up in that motherfucker. Then it's mob deep about to happen. That's how we do. Catch the clue, cause I ain't trying to tell you about nothing that won't happen. Captain, salute me when you see me. Yeah, I'm wildin' out when you see D. That's how it goes. In and out the dough, liquor store. You hear the ding of the bell if you niggas know. That's old school, never been an old fool. We just make that niggas take back old tools. Make them new again, out the blue again. We gon' do it, friend, newer than. Everybody know, cause they knew it then. You do what you gotta do, and regardless of any nigga talking shit past you, you ask yourself, do you wanna survive or die? Ride or be left behind? These niggas know that they can dull your shine if you let them, but I'm not finna get them in the position to have niggas sweating over nothing I do, cause I'ma keep it secret. What about you? Peep this, my niggas is lethal. We take that and make a sequel. We bomb and cheat you like you got ate up. Please don't hate us, debate us. We didn't await us. Niggas mad that you ain't got that mad cap. Niggas will get stabbed black. Show them where the ass at. Politely, it's cool, cause the young dude take off. I skate like Sub-Zero when I'm icy. You know, it's all so pricey. You can't do it like I do it, not like me. So, sip on my iced tea is what I do for my peeps. That's how we do in these streets. And I just wanted to kick it for y'all this Friday. And I'm probably somewhere chilling on the highway. I'm good. Peace. Disclaimer, disclaimer, disclaimer. Listen, I do not own the rights to any of these beats. None of them at all. So, what I do is I give a disclaimer at the end of every video and give the artist or the beat maker the proper shout out. So, all the links to each one of them will be in the video. And sooner or later, I will learn to stop erasing this goddamn disclaimer. Because every single time I do it, I seem to erase it. So, this is a disclaimer. Y'all check them out on the beats. I'll holler at y'all next Friday. Peace.